Hi everyone, my name is Tung Trin. I'm the middle school dean of students and I also teach 6th grade geography. And the best thing for me from this summer was my wife and I welcomed a new baby boy into this world, and his name is Ollie. He's 2 months old and he'll be around campus, so make sure you say hi. Looking forward to meeting everyone.
Hi, my name is Rachel Herline. I'm the academic resource coordinator in the middle school, and something I'm really excited about this year is, of course, the middle school musical.
Hi, I'm Stephanie Leary, and I'm teaching 7th and 8th grade English this year, which I'm really excited about. And the best part of my summer was spending a lot of time with my friends and family.
Hi, my name is Meg Hamilton, and I teach 6th and 7th grade English. And what I'm most excited about this school year is getting back to the 7th grade curriculum, which I didn't teach last year. So I'm excited to try some new things with the 7th graders this year.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Krobo. I teach 6th and 7th grade math, and I'm the math department chair. I had a really awesome summer. I went to the beach a few times, went to Vermont, worked on my kitchen, and I'm really excited about this year to see all of your beautiful faces.
Hi, I'm Jan Blatchley, and I teach 8th grade math. I have 8th grade advisees, and I'm really looking forward to meeting my advisees this year. And this summer, I trained horses. It was a really good time. Can't wait to see you. Bye.
Hi, I'm Karen Myers. I teach all of 7th grade science and half of 8th grade science. I had a fabulous summer, had a lot of wonderful family time with my granddaughter and other family members, and took a wonderful trip to the Amazon with 5 fantastic Garrison girls. Very excited about this year. Can't wait to meet all my new students, and can't wait to see all my old students.
Hi, my name is David Burdan, and I teach 4th, 5th, and 6th grade science. And this summer, I had a lot of fun spending time with my two boys, Colin and Evan, and especially like the time that we had when we went to the beach in the Outer Banks for a week in my life.
Dudes, what's up, Mr. O? What's up? Yeah!
Hi, I'm Uncle Sam. How are you? Very nice to see you. Welcome back to school.
Give me liberty or give me death.
Hi, I'm Mr. O, and I teach U.S. History 7th grade, Math 7th grade, and 8th grade documentary filmmaking. One thing I did this summer was I lived in Mount Vernon for a week, and it was fantastic. I got to live like George Washington did for 1 week, and got to see all the grounds, and it was just beautiful. So I'm really excited for the year, and get ready to work.
Hi, I'm Julia Chavez, and I teach Spanish and diversity class to the 8th grade. And my favorite part of the summer was going to North Carolina on the beach and watching my girls ride the waves. And I'm really looking forward to the students coming back and hearing about their summer and just starting the new year.
Hi, I'm Dominique Erickson, and I'm new to Garrison Forest School. I'll be a 6th grade advisor, and I'll be teaching middle school and upper school French. And I guess the best thing I did this summer was go to the mountains of West Virginia with some friends of mine. And I'm extremely excited to be part of the middle school here because everybody's just so lovely and I can't wait to start.
Ni hao, I'm Crystal Tong. I'm teaching Chinese. I also teach design class this semester. And this summer, I went to China for 3 weeks. And then I also moved in the campus.
Hi, I'm Mary Stewart. I teach middle school art. My favorite thing this summer is that my daughter got married, and it was a wonderful, wonderful happy occasion. And I'm very excited about this school year. I've got some new ideas for the girls, and I can't wait. I hope that they're excited too. Thanks.
Hello, everyone. I'm Jenny Flynn, and I teach middle school music. I also conduct the chorus, and if students want to join chorus, it's open to anybody in 6th, 7th, and 8th grade. From that, you can also audition for the Bluebells, which we're really excited about this year. I'm looking forward to a great year, and welcome back.
Oh, hi. I'm Mia Blackston. I'm the administrative assistant for the middle school, and I had a really great summer. This year, I did a summer dance academy camp, and I really enjoyed it, and I'm looking forward to a really great year with meeting new faces and just enjoying the school year.
Hi, my name is Karen Maloney. I teach all three grades physical education, and I am a seventh grade advisor, and I coach all three seasons, field hockey, winter soccer, and lacrosse. I had a really fun summer with family who were here from Mexico, which was a really great time with people I haven't seen in about 4 years. And I'm really looking forward to starting off a great year, 2012-2013.
Hi, my name is Lisa Fleck. I'm the middle school counselor. This is my 6th year at Garrison, and I teach 6th grade and 8th grade decision-making courses. I spent the summer going to Florida and spending time in Walt Disney World with my kids and going to the beach and having a lot of fun time with my family. And I am most excited to teach lots of the new girls this year and the boarding students and having the whole 8th grade having a fun experience and some trips that I get to share with all the grades this year. So I'm looking forward to this school year.
Hi, my name is Lindsay Kellen, and I'm the digital thinking teacher for 6th and 7th grade. This summer I went to the beach with my family and got to spend time with lots of family members I don't see often, so it was a lot of fun. The reason I like teaching digital thinking and technology so much is because it's always new and it's always changing, and I love how excited the girls are about it, so can't wait.
Hi, my name is Rachel Ayers Waller. I will be the theater teacher for the middle school and the upper school. Welcome to all the new middle schoolers and the returning middle schoolers. I'm super excited about this year because it's my first year at Garrison. It's my first year at an all-girls school, and I've heard amazing things about this community. I spent my summer traveling a little bit. I went back to New York City, where I lived for the past 10 years, and visited a lot of friends there, and I also went to Ocean City for the first time, and it was really cool. And my husband and my 2-year-old daughter and I went in the ocean, and it was awesome, and my 2-year-old daughter is no longer afraid of crabs, so that's cool. I'm so lucky.
Hi, my name's Kim Marler. I'm the chair of physical education, and I also teach all of the middle school physical education classes. I am the best part of your daughter's day when they come to my class or to Mrs. Maloney's class. I spend a large part of my summer doing what I love best, and that is being by the ocean. I hope everybody has a nice visit.
Hi, my name is Lauren Mazzara. I'm the assistant director of admission in the middle school, and I'm most excited about my new role in the middle school and coaching my 18 field hockey girls.
Hi, my name is Amy Bell. I'm the middle and upper school dance teacher. This is my 8th year. I'm excited about moving to trimesters in middle school. It kind of opens up the curriculum. And I'm excited to teach you guys how to dance. My favorite memories this summer were spending time with my kids. My daughter did hairspray. It was amazing. And going to New York for the dance teacher conference, where I took a class with Mia Michaels and Mandy Moore from So You Think You Can Dance. So look forward to this year.
Well, hi, I'm Siobhan O'Boyle. I'm the middle school librarian, also the upper school librarian. And I spent a lot of time at the pool this summer because I'm a swim team mom. And I'm looking forward to meeting all of you and seeing you in my library classes or in the library, so welcome.
Hi, I'm Alice McIntyre, better known to the students as Miss Mac. I teach 7th grade Latin in the middle school and also upper school Latin. I am so, so excited this year, as I always am, to introduce 7th graders to Latin, and also I'm hoping that my 8th graders, who always promise every year to do so, will actually come and visit me in the upper school, because I miss you guys already. As for the summer, I got to spend time with the whole side of my mom's family. We went on a cruise to Bermuda, so it was great to spend time with them.
My name is Dante Beretta. I teach 8th grade Latin, and I am the school archivist. The highlight of my summer this year was going to Chicago and studying skyscrapers for a week, and it was fantastic. And I'm very excited to meet the 8th grade officially, and I'm looking forward to a fantastic year in Latin.
Hello, my name is Jenny Rao. I'm head of the middle school, and this year I will be teaching 6th grade Spanish in addition to my duties as the middle school head. What I most look forward to every year is welcoming all of the girls back and getting the chance to meet all of our new middle schoolers. And And the most favorite thing I did this summer is I went to Spain with my family for 3 weeks. I saw beautiful places, but most importantly, I got uninterrupted time with my son and my husband. Great year to everybody. Bye.